Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this tutorial I'm going to show you how to protect your computer from getting affected by a USB virus. USB devices such as memory card, pen drive or external hard disk are widely used in order to transfer data from one computer to another computer. Before, we used to have floppy disk or CD or DVD disk in order to transfer data, but since it was a little bit inconvenient to write data on a CD-ROM or a DVD disk and transfer, so instead of that one we are using pen drives because it is easier to copy files and transfer it to another device. But whenever you are using those devices, you have to make sure that you are not risking your computer from getting affected by a virus which spreads through those USB devices. So how to make sure? In order to prevent yourself or your computer from getting affected by a virus, you have to install necessary antivirus software such as AVG, Kaspersky or Norton antivirus, and you have to make necessary settings in those antivirus so that whenever you insert a pen drive, then the pen drive will be automatically scanned. You have to wait until those pen drives or USB devices are scanned, then only you will open those devices. So how can you make those settings in antivirus softwares? For example, I'm using this AVG antivirus. I'll open this one. Then I'll click on this option menu. I'll go to this advanced settings. Then I'll expand this plus icon in front of this scans. I'll select this removable device scan. Then I'll make sure that there is a tick mark in front of this checkbox in front of this menu called enable removable device scan. I'll just put a check mark. I'll click on apply and OK. Now next time when I insert a USB pen drive, then it will be scanned at first. So wait until the pen drive is scanned, then only open the files. In this way you will be able to protect your computer from getting affected by a virus through USB devices. Thanks for watching and please subscribe to my channel.